same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Huh? One way to find out. Let's get down there. That. Ah, shit! I really hate that sound!
Here they come!
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us to...
Shit! Hey! Where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here.
Use this.
Oh yeah, lots of pots here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
There's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay, this doesn't look good.
We've got drones!
Thank you. sniper! Take cover! Party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open. If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs lead up to the mines.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here, who are they?
Warriors, kings, wizards. Not living that one down, am I?
Nope, afraid not. Huh, big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
I need a hand!
Get out of here. Haven't seen a Snatcher for a while.
Got it! I need a hand!
Sadell, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
Got a pouncer!
All right, we gotta get through there and follow that Snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Got him. Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that Snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that guy?
Find this Snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path. Cover you two. Watch that Juby!
Lots of swarms, but no Snatcher!
Take out the hunters up there!
All the drones up here.
Hey, we can use some help. We're moving. Cover us.
Don't mind if I do.
We need some support over here.
On it. Yeah, details, details. I know.
Hey, more door stops. In fairy tales, you get breadcrumb trails. We get snuffed.
It's like we finally found the mine.
And more Snatchers. We're heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, they brought all the bodies down.
So why bury locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option.
I'll take that.
Come on, the dock is just ahead.
Shit.
Warp!
You sound surprised!
Time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Is turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it.
Got him. Huh. Okay, that's weird. We left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. Turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
Good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Start it up!
Here goes nothing! And that's it! Now we go!
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
monsters?
We got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control thing. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Did you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tentacles! They're getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Oh shit! Doobies incoming!
Over. I'm sure that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Clear torpedoes!
Got it!
Kicked it, played catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
That sounds like more of them. Gotta fortify this deck. What's going on?
Oh, shit. It's those damn tendrils. They've overheated the engine.
They're coming in for another round.
All right. You know what to do.
Shit! They're on the right!
Oh, no! More juvies! Got swarm on the left!
Can't take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it!
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Now cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room. Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes.
Hey, get on the other valve!
Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again. Like we're not out of this yet. Come on.
Oh shit! We got pounders!
This ride sucks. I think we're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad.